Hi, I'm Anil Kumar. These images are shot by me. I'm a product photographer and retouching artist. I'm based in New Delhi, India. I'm sharing my knowledge through YouTube channel and I'm teaching people in Delhi. So people who are interested in product photography, they can contact me. So this is the lighting setup for e-commerce photography. When the image was not properly lit, so we bounced the light through a thermocol sheet, and now we can see that. After shooting, we can now edit the photo. First, press Ctrl L to see the labels. Here the white portion is clipping. This means it's too much white. So what we can do, that we can shift darker side towards white. And then make a copy of the background, press Ctrl J. After that, take magic wand, tolerances 8, press shift and select more, and select here also, and then take lasso tool, press shift and deselect additional selection. After that, press shift F5 and fill with the white. Then apply reveal all mask. Take brush tool, opacity 100, hardness 0%, and then reveal shadow. Then change the color to white, and now make it bigger and erase additional shadow, make it subtle light shadow. Merge both the layers, Ctrl E, then filter, sharpen, unsharp mask, and this 100 and 2 radius. After that, take the cropping tool and put your sizes and crop according to your requirement. Okay, thank you so much. If you like my videos, please subscribe and keep on visiting. Thank you so much.